came to me and asked to help. He took it upon himself and said, Mark, what do you need? What can I do? And he ran with it. And tonight's success is because of your help, Marcos Crespo's, like Ali and Frank. Without further ado, let's continue with the program. It's all yours.
Once again, thank you. Let's give it up one more time. We are celebrating unity here, people. We are. We came all the way to the capital of New York to celebrate the unity that exists within the Bronx. So really, give it up for yourselves. So as I mentioned earlier, we had some raffles. I know you guys are like itching for the entertainment to get back to eating. We've got some more coming up.